And toy company Mattel announced an updated version of its classic drawing game, Pictionary AI. Players try to draw the best picture and guess which ones the AI will recognize. Users scan a QR code to launch the AI on their cell phones. Players get points if the AI guesses their drawing correctly and if their prediction on which one it will recognize is right. The game is set to release on October 2nd for $24.99.